So you finally got what you wanted. You've achieved your aim by making the walking lame. And when you just can't get any higher, you use your senses to suss out this week's climber. And the small fame that you've acquired has brought you into cult status, but to me you're still a collector. It's not sad, hoes, that you're much more. You're a different kind, cause you want their minds, and you just don't care, cause you've got no pride. It's just that face on your pillowcase that thrills you. Much older, and your fashion sense is second rate, like your perfume. But to you, in your own little dream world, you're still the queen of the butterfly collectors. As you carry on, that is all you know. You don't light a fire, you can't cook or sew. From day to day, I'm feeling your hate. But you surely must know you're built between your legs. As you know, and I don't care about morals, cause the world's insane and we're all to blame anyway. And I don't feel any sorrow towards the kings and queens of the butterfly collectors. It's tops and hoes, but you're much more. You're a different kind, cause you want their minds, and you just don't care, cause you've got no pride. It's just that face on your pillowcase that thrills you. You carry on, cause it's all you know. You can't light a fire, you can't cook or sew. You get by day to day, but filling your head. But you surely must know you're built between your legs as worn off. And I don't feel any sorrow towards the kings and queens of the butterfly collectors.